Phew! Wiping off all this moon dust is hard work. Those pesky PJ Masks think they are so smart. Well, two can play at that game. I think it's time to add another minion to my robot army. Finally, I thought we'd never get our moon rovers clean. Oh no, no more moon dust. Hey, there are footprints. Someone's been sneaking around our HQ. Let's follow them and see where they lead. That's strange. The footprints end here. Whoever it was must be able to fly or something. Guys, PJ Robot is missing. I can't find him anywhere. Oh no, he must have been Robonapped. And I bet whoever's behind it has something to do with these footprints. There's only one place I know where you can get moon dust on your shoes. Huh, the moon! We have to go and save him to the HQ. How are we going to find PJ Robot? Yeah, he could be anywhere. Don't worry, with my super cat ears, we'll track him down in no time. Come on, he's this way. Oh, my sweet robot, what have those PJ Masks done to you? Don't worry, just a few more adjustments, and your robot mind will be mine once again. Romeo! We should have guessed it was you. Well, 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 the PJ Masks. What an unpleasant surprise. Give PJ Robot back. He doesn't want to be a part of your army. Oh, don't worry. I'll give him back as soon as I finish reprogramming him to do what I say. After him! We can't let him turn PJ Robot against us. Faster, guys, he's getting away. Catch me if you can, PJ Pest. My radar says there's a dead end up ahead. Maybe we can trap him somehow. Great idea, Owlette. You two try to distract him and I'll see if I can get the jump on him. What do you plan to do with those little things? Ah! Oh no, there's no way out. Hey Romeo, what's up? Great job, Catboy. Are you okay, PJ Robot? Beep, beep, bop. In the night, we saved PJ Robot.
Ha ha, Earthlings. Soon, you'll be sitting on my shelf with all the other weakling planets. The Earth is mine! Are the turbo movers all tuned up and ready, PJ Robot? Beep, beep. Super cat ears. Oh no, I just heard Romeo's evil laugh. Super owl eyes. I see him, he is on the moon. Oh no, he's pointing a ray gun at the Earth. Quick, PJ Masks, we have to stop him. It's time to be a hero. I can't see him anywhere. We must have landed too far away. Lucky for us, we brought along our turbo movers. This is much better than walking, I'd say. Come on, PJ Masks. There's no time to waste. Oh no, help! Ah! Hang on, Owlette. Super Turbo Claw. Whew. Thanks, Catboy. That was close. You didn't happen to see Romeo while you were up there, did you? I did. He's just over that ridge. Let's go. Say goodbye, Earthy. Well, this is new. PJ Masks! How did you PJ Pests find me? Super Cat Jump! Super Turbo Drill! Mwahaha! trouble. Get ready to be puny masks. Oh, no! Uh-oh. Super gecko muscles! Thanks, Gecko. Where's Romeo? Calm down, Romeo. We are going to return you to normal. Here we go, Romeo!
Give me that ray gun. You PJ Mask can't do anything right. I'll get you next time, PJ Pests.
Ow, ow, ow! You don't need super cat ears to know that sounds like trouble. And that's not all. Owlette's turbo mover is missing. I bet those wolfy kids have something to do with this. Super cat ears! I can hear them in the park. Owlette, you fly ahead and we'll follow in the turbo movers. Good plan, Catboy. It's time to be a hero. Quick, tie the rope around the bone. We're running out of time. Not so fast, Wolfie kids. We have a bone to pick with you. Well, you'll have to catch us first. Ow, ow, ow! Oh, no! They are headed for the city. That bone will cause serious damage. We have to stop them. I'll use my super owl eyes to guide you from the sky. Quick, after them! Here comes a bench, Catboy. Look out! Super turbo speed! Gecko, look out! You've got a lamppost coming at you. Super turbo grip. Leaping lizards. That was close. They're headed toward the museum. We have to get that bone before they ruin all of the city's precious artifacts. Gecko, Owlette, you distract the wolfy kids. I have an idea. Super turbo jump. Super Turbo Lasso! Wow, nice catch, Catboy! Kevin! Oh, I mean, boo, Catboy! You won't be so lucky next full moon, PJ Masks! We'll be back for that bone! Ah, it's nice to have this back. It does smell a bit like wet dog. PJ Masks, shout hooray! 'Cause in the night we save the day. No, no, no! It's all wrong. I need more power. What I really need is a moon crystal. But where would I ever find a moon crystal? Huh? What was that? Well, well, well. It must be my lucky day. Whoa, did you feel that? I sure did, Gecko. Super owl eyes. Fluttering feathers. It looks like a powerful moon crystal has landed in the city. And Romeo is headed right for it. With moon crystal power, who can stop me? We have to stop him. Gecko is right. It's time to be a hero. There he is! Super Cat Speed! Oh no! Romeo has rocket power! We'll never catch him in these vehicles! That's right, Catboy! Good luck trying to keep up! PJ Masks, I'm calling for backup! Let's go, PJ Seeker! Not today, PJ Masks! Even with your super fast PJ Seeker, you'll never catch me! Hey, Romeo! This will show you. Huh? That moon crystal's mine. All mine! No! I'll get you for this. I can't believe this fell all the way from outer space. What should we do with it? I think there's only one thing we can do. What's that, Gekko? Super Gekko Muscles! PJ Masks all shout hooray, 'cause in the night we save the day. Hooray! Hee-hee-hee! Those PJ Masks have no idea what's about to hit them. It's time to mix up the PJs, and then mix up the whole city. Ah, here they come. Gasping geckos! My body has turned blue! What's happening? Geckos using super cat speed? Wait a second. I have wings! Whoa! Whoa! By my cat's whiskers! I don't know how to land! Whoa! I wonder. Super Gekko Grip! It's working! Maybe not. My grip is just too sticky. There's no way those PJ pets will be able to stop me now. Whoa! Ouch! Whoa! Whoa! What happened? Let's get Romeo and get back into our own bodies. It's time to be a hero. Let's see if this works. Super Owl Eyes. I can't see Romeo anywhere. Gekko, try using Super Cat Ears. You got it. Super Cat Ears. I can hear Romeo. This way. Not so fast, Romeo. Well, well, the PJ Masks. How are you enjoying the effects of my mixing machine? Super Owl Wing Wind. Oof. What? My turn. Super Cat Speed. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Super Gekko Muscles. Now, PJ Masks, go! Is it this button? Or is it this one? I've missed you, my lovely owl wings. Hooray! Quick, let's hide before we get zapped again. Good idea, Gekko. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, you pesky PJ Masks. You've ruined everything. I'll be back. Beep, 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 beep. We sure do make a great team. Doesn't matter whose powers we are using. You're right. I sure am glad to be back in green, though. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray, 'cause in the night, we save the day.
I have to get my hands on that telescope. I can't do a thing with the PJ Masks watching me all the time. Beep, bop, beep, bop, beep, 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 bop. Phew, that was close. Oh no, I'm slipping. Hey, did you guys hear that? Hear what? It was probably just PJ Robot. You know he likes to practice his dance routines when we're not looking. Maybe, but I better go check it out just in case. Oh no, PJ Masks incoming. Time to put my ninja skills to the test. fur balls, I'm stuck. Perfect shot. One down, two to go. What's taking Catboy so long? Maybe he's showing PJ Robot some of his dance moves. Catboy hasn't got any dance moves. Ah, I can't move. Heh heh, that's what I call a sticky situation. What are you doing here? Don't you have someone else you can bother? Sure I do, but none of them have a nice shiny telescope to steal. Get after him, Gekko! We can't let him get his sticky hands on our telescope. Don't worry, Owlette, I'll stop him. If I was a night ninja, where would I be hiding?
Hey, over here.
Hello? Who's there? Gasping geckos! Oh no! I'm trapped! You fell for my ninja trick. Now nothing can stop me from taking your precious telescope. Beep bop, beep bop, beep, beep bop, beep. Hey, PJ Robot, a little help? Beep beep bop, beep beep bop, beep beep bop. Get me out of here, PJ Robot. Night Ninja is trying to steal our telescope. Great job, PJ Robot. Now, to free the others. Put that down, Night Ninja. PJ Masks! How did you escape my sticky traps? Quickly, he's getting away. Don't worry, I'll stop him. Let me out of here, PJ Masks. Okay, we will. But first, PJ Robot wants to show you his dance moves. No, anything but that. Beep, bop, beep, bop, beep. PJ Masks, a shout hooray, cause in the night we save the day. There's something strange happening in the moon. I can't make out what it is. Owlette, you better take a look with your super owl eyes. Super owl eyes! That's a river of moon fizzle balls. Moon fizzle balls? Luna Girl must be planning another moon fizzle ball attack. She must have been making them for months. There's hundreds up there. We need to get up there and destroy them before she releases them all over Earth. And the whole world becomes moon-worshipping zombies. This lake of moon fizzles goes on forever. How are we going to destroy it all? Let's land over there and make a plan. Moon, 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 moon. They've been moon fizzled, all right. Just look at their silly walk. Let's follow them. They're going towards the fortress. Stay low. We don't want to be seen. They're heading down that secret underground tunnel. That must be where Luna Girl is hiding. There, that's the millionth ball. Ah! Not so fast, Luna Girl. We're here to save the city. You're too late. The balls are primed and ready to go at midnight. Let's go. We don't have a moment to lose. Okay, guys, time to collect some moon fizzle balls. That's the last of them. Great job, guys. Now for some throwing practice. Wow, look at those moon fizzle balls fly. Sorry, Luna Girl.
Moon.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray, 'cause in the night we save the day. Hey, is it me, or did it just get darker in here? The moon, it's shrinking. It's either shrinking or moving further away. No, it's definitely shrinking. Look, there it goes again. At this rate, it will be the size of a tennis ball. Fluttering feathers, it's Romeo. He's using a shrink ray to shrink the moon. We've got to stop him. Let's go. My plan is going perfectly. With the moon gone, the whole city will be dark, and the PJ Mask will never be able to find me. Stop right there, Romeo. You're too late, PJ Masks. How about I shrink you down to size? Super Cat, jump! Super Lizard, grip! Hey, give that back, that's mine. Switch the moon back, Romeo. I can't, that ray only shrinks things. The moon is stuck like that now. You'll just have to get used to it. We can't leave the moon like that. It's tiny. I think we're gonna need help with this one. Luna Girl knows all about the moon. Maybe she can help. Ask Luna Girl for help? Sometimes we've all gotta work together, Gekko. Luna Girl, we need your help. The moon! How dare Romeo shrink it? Let's fly up there and see if we can find a way to make it big again. Hey guys, are you off on a mission? Can I come too? Sure, Armadillo. We might just need you. Blast off! There's only one way to counteract Romeo's shrink ray, and that's with some special moon power. Okay, Luna Girl, what's the plan? We're going to need lots of moon crystals. If we can put some moon crystals in the center of the moon, I should be able to control them and bring the moon back to its normal size. Okay, you get the moon crystals, we'll start digging a hole. Sounds like a job for me. Okay, but we need to hurry. We're running out of time. Okay, here goes nothing. I think it's working! Woohoo! The moon is big, back, and better than ever. PJ Masks, a shout hooray, 'cause in the night we save the day.
Grr, it's not fair. Those PJ pests have everything. I want a cool headquarters like that. No, wait, I want that headquarters, but how? That's brilliant, you naughty little ninja. You've given me an idea. Now this ought to get the party started. Did you hear that? Super Owl wings! Oh no! Night Ninja and his little ninjalinos are sticky splatting the whole city. Quick, PJ Masks. We have to stop him. PJ Masks, we're on our way. Into the night to save the day. There he is! It's time to be a hero! Super Cat Jump! Dream on, PJ Pests! You'll never stop me! Whoa! 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 Furballs! I'm stuck! Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha! I told you not to mess with me, kitty cat! Oh no! The clock tower!
No!
Haha, lizard legs! Looks like your time is up! Hold it right there, Ninjalinos! Owl Wingwind! Quick, Owlette, Gekko! Gekko. I figured out his plan. Night Ninja's trying to steal our HQ. Hurry, let's beat him back to the HQ. I told you, PJ Pests, you can never stop me. HQ is mine, mine, all mine. Finally, everything I have ever wanted. When I was a teeny tiny night ninja, I knew this day would come. Not now, Ninjalinos. Can't you see it's my time to shine? As I was saying. Whoa! 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 I'll get you for this, PJ Pests. Guess again, Night Ninja. Romeo, is that you? Why on earth are you helping the PJ Masks? I have my reasons. Beep, 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 beep. You haven't heard the last of me, PJ Pests. Romeo, I'll get you for this. I'm the greatest villain in the whole wide world. Dream on, Romeo. Everyone knows that it's me. I'll prove it. I challenge you to a splat-off. Splat-off? No way. I challenge you to an invention-off. No, neither one of those is fair. You have to choose something you're both equally bad at. Shouldn't be hard to think of something. I've got it. How about a race? Take a good look, Night Ninja. This is the last you'll see of me. Ha! Very funny, Romeo. Prepare to be defeated. All right, villains. Start your engines. Ready, set, go! Something isn't right. It's so quiet. Yeah, too quiet. We spoke too soon. What do you think those two are up to? Whatever it is, it can't be good. It's time to be a hero. Let's race into the night to save the day. Hey, you have to be a villain to join this race. I'll show you. Hey, Romeo, I've got something for you, too. Oh, yeah? What's that? This! Hey, that's cheating, Night Ninja. Romeo, this is a villain contest. That's right. I am the greatest villain. Romeo and the PJ Pest got nothing on me. Grr! That Night Ninja isn't the only one with tricks up his sleeve.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's going on? Cheaters never really win, Night Ninja. Ugh! Romeo, I should have known. Hey, this isn't fair. I'm the winner. I haven't gotten my trophy yet. Hey, take me back. Hey, ouch. Well, it looks like justice wins again, PJ Masks. How about a little competition of our own? Race you back to the HQ? You bet. Last one there is a rotten egg. PJ Masks all shout hooray, cause in the night we save the day. And voila! It's a masterpiece. Now, my little Ninjalinos, go and bring me the PG Seeker. Hey, Catboy. Hey, Owlette. Hey, Gekko. Wait a second. I'm Gekko. Uh-oh. There were streaks of blue, red, and green. And before I knew it, those Ninjalinos were driving off in the PJ Seeker. This has Night Ninja written all over it. The PJ Seeker is so fast. How will we ever catch them? Beep, 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 boop, bop. Great idea, PJ Robot. Now these are some super duper charged rides. Yeah, I bet they can really fly. Well, they'll have to be pretty fast to keep up with the Owl Glider. PJ Seeker. Quick, turn right. Now hard left. That's it, straight ahead. Can you see them yet? But maybe we can get them to lead us to Night Ninja. Follow me. Super Cat Strikes. Come on, PJ Masks. We're going undercover. Great idea, Catboy. They will think they have lost us. Stay close, Owlette. Aye, aye, Catboy. Message received. You did it, you clever little ninjalinos. Finally, the PJ Seeker is mine, all mine. Not so fast, Night Ninja. There's no escape now. You might as well give up. We'll see about that. Whoa!
Grr!
Looks like it's back to the drawing board for you, Night Ninja. PJ Masks, we're on our way. Into the night to save the day. Gekko and Owlette can handle Halloween, at least until I get the picture player up and running. I wonder who that could be. Hello, Catboy. Trick or treat? Treat? Mwahahaha! Wrong answer. It's a trick. Get 'em, Ninjalinos. Oh, no! Uh-oh. Well, well, well. Now this is a turn of the tables. You won't get away with this, Night Ninja. Owlette and Gekko will never believe that you are me. But I am you, Catboy. Look, it's easy. Super Cat Jump! Super Cat Ears. Fur Balls! Ha! Grrr! Super Owl Eyes! Oh no! Gekko, head for the park! It looks like there is trouble. PJ Masks, we're on our way into the night to save the day! Bro! Not so fast. Super Gekko Muscles. Great job, Gekko. But we better call Catboy. We'll need his help to take care of these naughty Ninjalinos. PJ Masks, HQ. This is Night, Catboy. Catboy, we need your help. Ninjalinos are causing trouble in the park. Super Catboy Ninja Stuff. Let's get these naughty Ninjalinos back to HQ before they can cause any more trouble. Super Gekko Muscles. Wait a second. Night Ninja, I knew it. Happy Halloween. Get 'em, Ninjalinos. Whoa! Super Gekko Shield. Again. Well done, PJ Masks. I knew you'd figure it out. let's get you out of there. We need a real Catboy back in action. It feels good to be Catboy again. I don't know about you, but I have had enough tricks for one Halloween. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray, 'cause in the night we save the day. I know you have it in there somewhere, you pesky PJs. This ought to do the trick. There you are, my sparkly little crystal. Now I have all the moon power I need. Oh no, what was that? The moon crystal! Leaping lizards! It must have been Luna Girl. Super owl eyes! You're right, Gekko. She's escaping with the moon crystal to the owl glider. We're right behind you, Owlette. Whoa! Out of my way, bird brain. Super Gekko grip. My wand. All right. I don't think this is normal. Check it out. Our cars are glowing orange, Gekko. Oh no, she's escaping again. I'm on it. Come on, Gekko. Let's see what these cars can do with a little moon power. Let's race into the night. Against me. Luna Girl, watch out! Like I'm going to fall for that one. Ha ha! Uh-oh. What happened? Get me out of this tree! Whoa! Oof. I think it's best if we hang on to this, Luna Girl. And this too. Grr! You PJ do-gooders got lucky this time, but next time won't be the same story. Come on, PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray, 'cause in the night we save the day. There, that's the last thing to set up. All right, let's race, PJ Masks. Not so fast, PJ Pests. It wouldn't be a real race without me. What are you doing here, Romeo? I came to show you, PJ Pains, what it takes to win a race. Ha! You might be able to beat them, Romeo, but you don't stand a chance against me. Come on then, everyone. Let's put our motors where our mouths are. First one to the HQ wins. Beep, beep, boop, beep, boop. Ninjalinos! Catboy, Gekko, quick! Follow me. Silly Ninjalinos, you were supposed to splat the PJ pests, not me. That's it. That scaredy cat won't be able to handle this. Catboy, you can do this. Yeah, one good super cat jump and you'll be over the water. What is that? I said, get back here, you naughty little Ninjalinos. Hey, what are you three doing? Shouldn't you be racing? Romeo shrunk the bridge and my fear of water stopped me in my tracks. Does that mean Romeo is going to win? Probably. There's only one thing worse than me losing this race, and that's Romeo winning it. That's brilliant, Ninjalino. Come on, PJs, I have a plan. Ready, Catboy? Ready as I'll ever be. Fire, Ninjalinos! I told those PJ pests they couldn't compete with me, but they never listened. Ha! I think I will put my new trophy in the lab. No, maybe I will mount it on my... Hey! No, it's not possible! Grr! PJ Masks all shout hooray! 'Cause in the night we save the day! Oh, brother...
Pull us in!
Hurry!
It's not working! I used up the power tricking you guys! No! We're lost in space, aren't we?
It's PJ Robot!
I'm coming!
He's coming back for us! Wait! He's managed to turn HQ around, but the engines are damaged. He can't get close enough.
Here it comes now!
Can you fly us there, Owlette?
Too many of us.
We're gonna miss it.
Try your magnet again, Luna.
It's no use. Oh!
You're leaving us?
Low on power. It might not get all of us there.
Go. We're heroes. We'll think of something. We always do.
Time to be a hero, I guess. Repel. Then attract.
PJ Masks, lead the dragon this way. The mountain is giving me power. My powers.
Guys, a little help! Won't be able to hold them off for long!
If anyone is to be cursed for 1,000 years, it should be me, not my friend.
And you!
power. How did it come all this way?
Let's use it. I'll draw this guy's fire. Hey! Bad Breath Dragon! Over here!
Thanks, buddy. Buddy, that is it. The mountain must have sensed my need to help my friends, and now it's helping me. Dragon Curse, be gone!
Dragon!
Yes, and I have solved the riddle, too.
Huh?
To fight a dragon with fiery eyes, prepare yourself for a friendly surprise. Power of friendship.
Whoa!
Ah, dogs.
Got my own zoo! And how about a pussycat as well? Who needs him? I've got plenty of pets to play ball with.
I gotta save my friends, but how? You wanna play fetch? Dogs. Unless, maybe a game of fetch is the perfect plan. Can't believe I'm saying this, Ruffles. But it's time to be heroes! Fetch, Ruffles! Fetch! Super Cat Speed! Hey, Luna Girl! Over here!
Huh?
Who's a good boy? You are.
Huh?
Yes, you are. Maybe dogs aren't so bad.
Cute! But we could kind of use some help here.
Sorry.
Who needs you? I've still got my three doggies. Where are they? Woofies! It's howl time!
Yep, 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 yep!
Oh, that monkey goo! I'm sorry. I should have realized something was wrong. Instead, I...
Jiggly wiggly!
...let silly words get in the way of our friendship. And my anger made the whole mountain angry.
Squiggle flips! It's not too late to fix things.
We need to stop Mystery Mountain from being destroyed.
Time to be Spiggle Socks! Hero!
Super Gekko Shield!
Super Cat Gigglypuss! Super Cat Strike!
Splat.
Help! Help me! I'm in here!
She's in there! Super Gekko Muscles!
Mm.
Silly PJs.
Look out!
I can't believe you fell for it. Why don't you do that when I do bad stuff?
Because Matsuki's bad is betterer. Luna trapped, PJ's trapped, and PJ rocket ship mine.
You wouldn't.
Matsuki, best villain ever. Bye!
Little sisters, huh?
Easy peasy. Me and me and Luna.
Weakened it.
Super Gekko Muscle!
Simply by reversing the wand's direction.
Oh, I'll get you next time, PJ Pests! Your family!
I'm sorry, too.
He's sorry, too, for running away and not trusting us to do the right thing.
What's this?
That is so Master can turn PJ Robot back into his own mindless mini-bot.
No way is that gonna happen!
Quick, before he smashes through!
Wait, maybe we do some reprogramming of our own. Lie down and pretend you're in Romeo's control.
Slithering serpents, what have you done to him, Romeo?
Nothing much. Just hacked into a system to make him do what I say. Forever! Then he'll give me access to all of those HQ secrets.
Not if we stop you first.
Super Gekko camouflage.
Too late, PJ Pets. Face it, you dropped the ball. Aren't these ball jokes hilarious?
Robot, help me beat these pests. Come to think of it, why don't you help too, mini-bots?
Yes, Master!
Romeo, you thought you'd taken over PJ Robot, but he's taken over your lab.
Robot, help me!
No, you did not help me when I was hurt, and I am moved by how nice the PJ pests are to their robot.
How about being nice to me, Metalhead?
Not unless you do something nice for me first.
I'll drain your battery!
No, something nice.
I'll throw you on the trash heap!
No.
A present? For me? Oh! Despite all the rotten, but incredibly brilliant things I've done, it's nice to know that robot cares about me.
I want my sleigh back, Romeo!
You're too late, Santa. I'm afraid I've already ruined Christmas.
Nonsense, young man!
Now, robot, hit the nice beam!
Wait!
I am sorry, Master. I spoiled your plan, but we need to save Christmas.
Sorry? Nonsense! I'm the one who should be sorry, Robot.
What? I think the nice beam must have zapped him by mistake.
I don't want to take anymore. I want to give. Give, give. Starting now.
Wait, are you saying you want to help?
I suppose.
Careful, Santa. It might be a trick.
All I want is a chance to restore Christmas, for Robot's sake.
Well, if that's the case, slide on over. We've got a lot of catching up to do. We've lost a lot of time. I'll need everyone to chip in.
Consider it done, Santa.
Well then, it's time to be a hero!
Make that Christmas heroes.
Yeah!
And that's the last of the presents that landed.
Ho, ho, ho! I can't believe we did it, and not a single house missed!
Wow! We saved Christmas!
This time, I've got this.
Yay!
We've got to move fast and be sneaky. I'll tiptoe on board.
I'll come too, just in case. Huh?
Long telescopic legs.
Come on!
Hurry, Master. You need to enter your password.
Now, time to get this party started. Robot, any ideas?
A flybot light display and a giant cloud in the shape of Master's face.
Excellent!
Mission complete. I'm ready to be picked up, PJs.
Not so fast, PJ Mask. You're not going anywhere. Until you all come to my birthday party, PJ Robot 2. Please?
Then let's get this party started. Hit it, Robot.
Come up with a new evil genius plan.
What?
I'm going to make every day my birthday.
A piece of cake? PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we